As the congressional debate over gun control flares up yet again, we regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father.